Okay. Jumping back into some Time Stalkers. So relax and enjoy the dungeons. We're going to be doing the second dungeon tonight. Couldn't stream yesterday because the internet was just fucked up where I'm at. Alright, I'll go. Whatever you say. Right, that guy laying on the ground. Just like, trying to convince me to help him. I feel about that. okay, how come I can't put these guys in? Registered. Starting back at level 1 at the beginning of each dungeon, I don't understand. Thank you. guess there are still things that I haven't even unlocked about the game. I'm still pretty early. Let's keep pushing on. I like that map. A rabbit tour. I don't think I have a rabbit tour. I should try and capture one. Next. I've been in this dungeon for 10 minutes. Oh, I was actually attacked by something. A hard bug. And a steel arm. Kill the hard bug first. Whoa. I want to capture the steel armor. Bet it can take at least one hit for me though, so I should hit it first, right? Oh, never mind. Okay. power sword. What's the happy face mean? Mastered, I guess. It doesn't change anything. I should identify this. What is this? Iron knuckles plus two. Yeah, it does nothing. Do I have any more? Truth fruit? No. Damn. Oh, it survived. Damn. Maybe I gotta kill the other thing first. Dun 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 dun. Burglar. I want a burglar. I'm gonna try and capture it. Now I have a pet burglar. Find somewhere I can heal. Perfect. How do I get Rao? Rao must be that tiger guy outside of this dungeon. Okay. The fucking traps. Let's fight the green slimes. Sixth floor. So what happens if I keep my level now if I go back? Thank you. instances. Alright, well, I'm not going back into that dungeon. In fact, I'm probably playing a different RPG tomorrow, so...